Hey y'all, I'm back. Happy New Year. If you guys are wondering how I got my taper cut into this puff, stay tuned. How did we get this far? And right now, don't forget to subscribe. Also, click on the bell to get an alert on my new videos. As you can see, I've already started to unravel my twists, and now I'm starting to separate them. And I'm making sure that I don't disturb my curls, and making sure my hair stays defined and unfrizzy. Out, making sure that my hair is voluminous as it can be and that my puff can be as big as possible. I'm going to apply my Eco Styler gel on the perm of my edges, and then I'm going to brush that back. And now what I'm going to do is take my headband and push it as far as I can, making sure my hair is still in the poof and making sure I don't have any hair hanging out. Then I'm going to take my Hicks edge control after I apply my headband on my edges to further slick them down. Since I do have a taper cut, this style is kind of more difficult, but it's still easy. I'm just going to take some bobby pins to secure the back because my back is shorter than my top and I don't want any hair coming down. I know I'm picking my hair out a lot in this video, but that is the number one technique of fitting your taper cut into a puff because you want as much volume as possible so that it can fit. And now I'm just going to spruce up my edges by slicking down my baby hairs. I'm not doing anything fancy, I'm just doing something so that my edges don't look as plain. That's about it, you guys. Hope you like, comment, subscribe. Also, don't forget to follow me on Instagram. Link is down below. @me_erica.o. And I'll see you guys on my next video.